Good day, colleagues. Happy New Year. Thank you for participation. I am a program manager of this project, Caravan of Knowledge, and the vice director of the Republic Physical Mathematical School. I would like to talk about our achievements and the plans. As we have talked, there are three parts. This is in research part. We're going to talk about it next. Part, this, there is also platform and the program. In the first part, there are a lot of national and our local experts supported us. Let me talk about the uniqueness of this program. Taking into account the pandemic and the quarantine, there was one difficulty is that lockdown helped us to work together, and IT helped us to work with the wider range of. In summer, we invited 23 international. The first week was about management in education. The second was about the STEM program in a variety of part. The third week we talked about the inclusive questions and the teaching STEM for children, for disabled children and for talented children. Also, we talked about the major part of the teaching. On the fifth week, we talked about the general questions of pedagogy and about the process of preparing new specialists. And the next week, we talked about the professional orientation and the future profession. Also, we talked about the education policy. We paid close attention. These people helped us. Also, Cambridge University specialists joined us from Padel University, International School of India, Skolkovo University. First robotics and X robotics helped us, and also our national experts helped us. In the first week that we started in July, we more than 1,500 people in Kazakhstan helped us. I can from Baitukov helped us, and from IPR1 Aram Pakhchanyan helped us. I'm not going to talk about each week. I just want to talk that we had 19 master classes for our children. They learned how to programming. They learned how to program their robots, and we send them complex in robototechnics in advance. If to talk about the first results of, we had 27 interviews for parts, more than 109 articles. We published more than 2,000 people participated in it. I don't want to talk about the numbers. This is our platform, how it looks like. Here we have library where we put our articles and the books. We translate from English and Russian to Kazakh. Also Caravan of Knowledge and the forum where we can see suggestions from our stakeholders and a lot of suggestions from teachers. It helped us to correct our plans and to compare our program with the things the market needs, especially what kind of program specialists need. In a nutshell, we can say that in the first part, we had a research, and the 35 days of the international advanced training programs, we had some grants and the competitions for children and the teachers. With the help of the Minister of Education, we had a working group for designing a national model of STEM. Svetlana Ivanovna talked about this. Talking about the future plans, the manager of this project will talk, Zarina Bimbaev. Zarina, thank you, Almaz. Please help us with the presentation. And using this moment, I would like to thank everybody who supported the project during the pandemic, and also would like to thank the company Chevron. All the initiatives we've talked about and what I'm going to talk about is available just because of them. If to talk about the perspectives and the plans of the second stage, Caravan of Knowledge 2, which we are going to have until the mid of the next this year. There are some collections we've designed where we have different tasks, and in this collection there are teachers who participated in the advanced training that we talked earlier. In this starting from 7th till 11th, we prepared some things that you can integrate into their education system. Jana Talab, this is preparing STEM trainers in Kazakhstan. Also, I would like to invite everybody to apply to this program. The first stage is up to 25th of January. In that program with our partners from Thailand that have already successfully integrated the STEM approach, and that they're going to talk about their Asian conference in January. They're talking about their successful integration. They help us to integrate our own presentation. There are 180 teachers. According to the application, we changed the limit of participants. We have from different regions, and the applications are a lot. There are some regions which are active, some regions are very passive. We would like ask local education departments to talk and to tell about this program. There are 60 teachers who are going to have international certification, and those who have successfully certified, they are going to implement STEM in their teaching. Next slide, please. Also, we are developing analytical ways, because any new integration or any new projects should be initiated with some improvements and with some base. We noted that in a Russian language speaking sphere, there are some resources like literature, but in Kazakh speaking area, there are no books, and we are trying to translate everything that we have and all interesting books in Russian we translate into Kazakh, and all these books are available on our site, the Caravan of Knowledge. You can use it for yourself, please. And right now we have finished our analysis, which is for developing STEM education in Kazakhstan. We are going to talk about during the conference. The text part of the analysis you can find on our site, and you can download it. And now we are going to initiate the academical overview of successful international practice. And we are planning to learn about STEM development in other countries. Please, next slide. Also, we saw that there are a lot of participants who want to be into this STEM, but they don't know what they're going to do and how they're going to do it. They wrote us that they want to be with us. That's why we have STEM Sarlara, and they can be part of this. Please, if you want to be part of us, we are going to show our email address. You can send your application, please. As Almaz has mentioned, this year was very important. The STEM Start Society was very important, because the Minister of Education gave us a task to create the STEM national model. And into this model, we are going to talk about the STEM strategy for 7 years and the qualification demands and the standards of this program. Also, we will have advanced training classes with the STEM communication and the plan for the integration in other disciplines of STEM. That's why the first is the dialogue with the pedagogical society. We would like to ask you to be part of it. We would like to get feedback, your risks, your threats, take into account all of these things, and we want to have the document that is close to us, which can meet all our demands. You can be part of our working group. You can send your application to the email. Right now we have the national model working group. We have Altın Sarin, National Academy Darren, as a partners of this, of the first and the second stage. We have partners you can see on the screen. We would like to thank them.